on this planet are genetic viruses.
I woke up in a cold sweat. It was an ordeal while I slept. The dream I saw was real. It was more than surreal, like a premonition. Prophecy foretold, channel the oracle. Enter the vision. Sleepwalking, moving from the living room to the kitchen. Witnessing two blue-skinned women with really odd faces. Off cigar-shaped spaceships descending in the distance, and I ventured inching. They appeared benevolent, they let me enter into it. Under conditions, walking through the center of what's as big as a city afloat. They read my mind, knowing, said I was chosen. In me, divines awoke. They said my soul would ascend, and my ultimate cleanse was just to focus intense on delivering these messages through vocals and pens. And tell them those that sent them were angels. Left me with the blessings to paint well. I got the power to overpower you. In my black hole, you find I'm infinite. My mind unlimited, like space. I'll grab your soul, it be no trace in an incident. You simpletons confined to just your five senses. Shift you back to tadpoles, limited body instruments. Derived from Elohim, scientifically mixing shit. 22 strands to double helixes, hybrid next of kin. Cyber distances, pirates of your primitive inflict. Devising wickedness against your eyes of witnessing. Exposing what they mission is, subliminal control. Violence, omnipotence, submission with chronic conditions. Drama, oppression, a lot of depression. It's all systemic epidemics, bubonic to quantum economics. Inflicting your pockets and business. Rise above the denseness. Data sensitive like Johnny Mnemonic. Seeing spirits with demonic possessions. I got the power to overpower you. I could devour you. Let the truth sprinkle. You a queen, a king supreme, never being simple. Imaginations and dreams exquisite, like the stars in the sky seem twinkle. Uncanny, extraordinary. 6 billion on the planet, we do more than vary. Taking course and carry history to unity. The separation is sure to be temporary. Try pretend the menace don't exist from cemeteries. Any worries is secondary. Just passing over and going to the next phase as necessary. No rest for the weary to meditate. Your memory might be erased. Reincarnate into a future race. Whatever date, further educate. Set the stage, accelerate. Evolution of the prime creator. 12 dimensions being designed. And climbing's gotta be the common denominator. I got the power to overpower you. I could devour you. But with the knowledge, I'ma shower you.
It isn't, are we alone? That question's done. The question is, what do we want? That's the question. Who do you want to be?